The American Idol Season 13 top 10 guys were revealed and sang for the first time in front of a live audience. These are the comments they received from our Synergistic reviewers.
The first name to be called didn't come as a surprise. It was Caleb Johnson, who sang Stay With Me by Rod Stewart. All three judges really enjoyed his performance. Richard Cortu exclaimed, "Caleb kicks it off with a bang." Gloriosk told us, "I was blown away. Caleb rocked it."
CJ was up next and sang Shelter. J-Lo and Keith were touched by his emotions, while Harry told them to watch out for intonation.
12 Crows said, "Now, CJ was pretty good, and may have been great if not for the root canal."
Emmanuel made top 10.
He sang The Best of My Life by The Emotions. Harry and Keith believed the performance got out of control, but J-Lo liked it. AJ Star 10 said, "This kid is infectious. I was dancing and singing with him. Vote for him, America, please."
Sam Wolf made it through. He sang Babylon by David Gray and made it sound both amazing and effortless.
Keith said his tone is great. J-Lo talked about his heart and soul coming through. And Harry said he hopes his confidence continues to grow. Adrian 18 said, "Very humble kid with the voice of an angel. I will forever be a member of Wolfpack." Just Music 25 said, "He is excellent and very cute too. He picked the perfect song for his voice."
George Lovett sang Grenade by Bruno Mars. The judges didn't think it was the right song choice for him.
Rockin' Kangirl told us, "George Lovett is great. Jennifer Lopez is right though. He should control the runs."
Dexter Roberts sang This Little Boy. Keith told him he's the real deal, a country boy from Alabama. But he needs to find what sets him apart.
AJ Star 10 said, "This boy got me Dexterfied. You can sing."
Alex Preston switched things up, performing Volcano by Damien Rice.
Keith and J-Lo commented on the groove of the song. Harry liked that he ended on the 9.
Malcolm Allen sang Coming From Where I'm From, but the judges were not too thrilled with his performance.
J-Lo wanted more emotion. Harry wanted him to focus on tune, and Keith talked about artistic choices. AJ Star 10 said, "I did get goosey and chills up and down my arms. Malcolm Allen is the real deal. Vote for him." Idol Tweethearts replied, "He was really that good. We are cheering him on." Hollywood Boulevard 1 said, "Malcolm Allen, J-Lo hit it right on. You have a great voice, but you need better performance."
Ben Briley sang Soulshine, and I love that he played the electric guitar. The judges thought he did a great job, has a great voice, and came alive on stage.
Team Joe Jonas said, "I am proud of all of them, especially Ben and Dexter."
By the way, this Synergistic reviewer was in the audience tonight, and guess who she met?
Thanks for sharing this with us, Team Joe Jonas.
Last came Spencer Lloyd. He sang Love Don't Die by The Fray. The judges didn't think this was the right style for him, but the crowd went mad. Check out our interviews with the top 13. Subscribe to Synergistic, and of course, connect with us on Twitter while watching Idol for a chance to be featured in our Synergistic reviews. I'm Tiffany Lane. Join the Synergy.